Irish Fest has been a long-standing tradition over at the Summerfest grounds, but today a new event at that festival to pay tribute to the men in blue we've lost over the past few years. Our Lauren Linder was there for it.
An emotional day here at Irish Fest as people took a break from their Irish festivities to honor the fallen officers. The sounds of pipes and drums fill the air to honor those who made the ultimate sacrifice.
I'd rather be sharing a single pot still or a pint with those that we have lost.
Milwaukee Police Chief Alfonso Morales remembering the four officers killed in the city the past 2 years, along with six other fallen members of law enforcement from as far as Chicago.
We come together with family, friends, and loved ones to support one another and find the strength to continue our mission.
One by one, each family was presented with a plaque.
May the wind be always at your back. May the sun shine warm upon your face and rains fall soft upon your fields.
As festgoers gazed at the Miller Lite stage to pay their respects. A moment of affirmation for those who lost their brothers in blue.
It's very uplifting for everybody. It shows that there is a community that supports us. It's actually overwhelming at sometimes to see how much support there actually is out there.
The thanks, the support, that's what it means. It's just that visible display and that appreciation.
And with that, they can go on fighting the good fight by protecting and serving their community.
They give us motivation to continue working, to continue striving to be better.
Milwaukee police were also out here selling t-shirts to benefit the families of the fallen. Reporting from the Summerfest grounds, Lauren Linder, today's TMJ4.